And we're back once again with the Out There Shoots Let's Play of Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep. I'm back from my trip and ready to get right back into this. Where we last left off was the right before visiting Radiant Garden and having that awesome team-up boss fight coming up. You'll have to pardon me, I'm feeling a bit under the weather. Oh, hey.
I'm versed. This can only mean Master Xehanort was right.
Trusting the wrong people, Terra.
What's Master Xehanort doing here? Maybe he found something out.
Lies. The man is full of lies.
Why can't I ever seem to remember this address exactly?
Excuse me, Your Elderness.
Hmm?
I believe you dropped this book.
Did I? I'm very sad to say this isn't one of mine, but what a remarkable book it is. This unassuming volume seems to have the unusual effect of awakening one's innermost abilities.
A book that makes people stronger? If it's all right, Your Elderness, might I have a closer look?
The name is Merlin. I'm a powerful wizard, and I'll have you know a lot of wisdom comes with age. Anyway, as I said, the book is not mine, but I'd be happy to keep it here for you.
Thank you, Merlin.
Oh boy, examining the book. So I can not use that minigame thing. Now to steal all the stuff in your house, Merlin. Blink. I thought there was a bigger chest around here somewhere. Apparently not. Alright then. Let's steal the one outside. Chest comes before thing.
Want some?
Wow. It's the first thing to actually deal me some real damage in quite some time. And how much I hated them. Standing still. Alright, I'm pretty sure the boss fight's right through here if I remember right. Now what the hell, let's go. See if I can do this in the next 3 minutes. Got him. Wow. Got him right at the 14-minute mark and learned Rock Breaker. I'm curious what that is. Alright, I'm gonna pause it at the start of this cutscene and then pick that up in the next video.
Terra!
Ben, now!
Come on!
Or maybe I'll wait and watch the awesome finishing. Alright. Now I'm going to pause it, and we'll be right back.